Ugh. Well, this is a warm welcome. Guardians like her that make me hate this place. Why did they let her join? How many were they prepared to sacrifice? Don't get me wrong, she's part of this. She's an overconfident, idealistic child who dreamed she could save the world. Let me be the last wave. I will stand when the rest have fallen. She's an amateur, short-sighted, plain stupid if you ask me.
You're not what I was expecting. Said you were a monster. To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death. People out there, they're counting on me. Why are you here? Why are you doing this? I wanted to be here. Where else would I be? Here is where I can make a difference. Go back! Yes, I am paying the price for my people's freedom, but it's worth it. Look at you and I don't understand. We're so alike. You can't go out there. Don't you understand? If you are, world withers and dies. You're the end. You are a monster! No! This hurts! My hand.
This is it, my friend. It's been hard, I know. But she was the last. Finally, going through that door, it's everything we have been fighting for. You are not who you were when you first landed out there. We all have choices to make. We all have to decide what's worth fighting for.
Thank you.
So now you know. Maybe you think I'm insane, or maybe you understand. You were my only chance. I hoped it would change you. I think it did. It doesn't really matter. What does matter is what you are going to do.